Hello everyone, welcome to Online Engineering by SJ. Today we will discuss about the quantity of work, means a labor can do how much work in one day. This will decide the cost of labor. So we will start from excavation, as excavation comes first in the building, in making the building. So excavation, earthwork in excavation in foundation in soft soil. A labor can do 3 cubic meter per day per labor. Means a labor can do 3 cubic meter in one day. Earthwork in excavation in foundation in hard soil, 2 cubic meter per day per labor. Means where reason is hard or hard soil is coming. First class brickwork in foundation. In foundation we do the brickwork for 1.25 cubic meter. A labor can do in one day. First class brickwork in superstructure. 1 cubic meter per day per machine can do in superstructure, because superstructure need the finishing work also. So 1 cubic meter per day. And for first class brickwork in partition wall, it is measured in square meter. So 5.5 square meter a machine can do work in partition wall. For cement concrete PCC, means for roads, 5 cubic meter per day per machine can do the road work, means cement concrete. For plastering of 12 mm, means inside plaster is 12 mm and outside plaster is 20 mm. Inside plaster means where the machine works, so there is some finishing, so that's why it is 12 mm. And for flooring PCC, 2.5 centimeter thick flooring, 8 square meter per day per machine can do. For plaster, 10 square meter per day per machine. So these are some of the task or quantity of work a machine can do in one day. So thank you. Keep subscribing my channel for more videos on civil engineering. Thank you.